searching for a tool to convert your vCard file to PST and CSV formats. Now, it is easy with SysTools vCard Viewer Pro tool. Let's see the other features of this tool. This tool allows the users to export multiple VCF files in batch. It can merge various VCF files together to form a single vCard file, or user can split the VCF file selectively as well as in bulk form. No limitation on the number of contacts to be exported. It can support vCard files from Outlook, G Suite, iCloud, Skype, etc. Let's install and run the software. In the home screen, from the top left corner of the navigation menu, you can see the two buttons to add file or add folder. Let's select the add file button. Window appears to select file. Select the file all.vcf. Click open button. Now, again you can add more files to click add file button. Select all 2.vcf. Click open button. You can see the selected file on the left side of the screen. Select the file. On the right side of the screen, there is a contact list. Select any contact. From the contact list below, you can see this action to preview selected contact details, like personal details. In this section you can view name, birth date, other details like contact details, address, and by scrolling down, you can see further details like email and extra contact details. You can also export selective contacts. Just select the check marks on the left side of the file list. Click right on your mouse. Export option will come to export your selected files. Click export. Window appears with multiple export options. First is, by default selected to export your VCF file to Outlook PST. Second is split vCard. You can split your VCF file by single contact. Third one is merge vCard. You can add various vCard file into one. Other one is CSV file, to export your VCF file into CSV files. If you want to export only selected files, then click on export button, otherwise click on cancel. Now for bulk conversion of your vCard files, you can see the export button on the navigation panel. Click to export your all files. Window appears with an export options. To export VCF file into PST is by default selected. Let's proceed on this option. On the left side, check the box on the top to select all contacts file for exporting. You can see the checkbox to create single PST file for all VCF file. And check the box to create separate PST for each VCF file. Click the browse button to select the output file path. You can select it from the existing folder for your output file, or you can make new folder to save your PST file. Click the button to make folder. Name any folder name. Now click OK button. You can see the destination path on your screen. Click the export button. After complete export, window appears with a successfully export message. Click OK. Now you can see the export report on your screen. Tool preview file name with success count and fail count. Click the Save button to save your export report. Select the folder path to save your export report. Give name to the file. Click OK. Now click cancel. Window appears with an assurance message to close your export report. Click yes. You can see the output files and export report in the desired folder. The VCF Viewer Pro software only lets you export your VCF file to PST and CSV. If you want to convert your vCard contacts to LDIF, MSF, PDF, Excel and PST, then you can purchase the Pro Plus version of our software. Click on the Upgrade Pro Plus button. And that's it. Hope you enjoyed the video. Log on to the given product page for more details and purchasing the product. For any query, mail us to support@systoolsgroup.com. Thank you for watching.